This is Will Kimbrough. Welcome to the Lick of the Day for February 11th, 2011. This is a Regal resonator. You've often seen me. There it is. It's a steel body guitar. It's got an aluminum plate in here called a resonator underneath this hubcap looking thing. And these were designed in the 20s to compete with horns and pianos and drums in a band setting to be a loud guitar. They got kind of popularized by blues musicians like Sun House played a big steel national guitar, and Mark Knopfler has used them a lot. And this is, I'm going to demonstrate sort of a thing that was influenced on me by Knopfler, which is to use a resonator guitar for something other than playing slide. I play a lot of slide on resonator guitars, and that's a great traditional use. Bluegrass, a lot of bluegrass people like Jerry Douglas, and also lap slide players like Ben Harper play this way, Kelly Joe Phelps, for instance. But I play slide this way. Now, you can also play regular on a resonator. It doesn't sound so good strummed. It's kind of mid-rangey and honky for being strummed. But for finger picking, it's beautiful. And the Dire Straits record, Making Movies, particularly, Mark Knopfler uses it brilliantly on some of those songs. And that real kind of mid-rangey, honky acoustic guitar sound on there is Mark Knopfler playing a national guitar, and I think that guitar is on the cover of Brothers in Arms, that beautiful silver guitar. So anyway, this is a riff I wrote originally for a song I wrote with the Willy Clay Band for their album Rebecca Drive. The song is called Brand New Home, and I played a variation of this type of lick on the new Bridget Demeyer album, which is going to come out in the next few months. That I talked about earlier in the Lick of the Day, where I was working with Michael Henderson and Chris Donahue and Bridget and Brady Blade and John Dedrick, and so, you know, and David Z, and so it was a great cast of characters. And this is a Regal resonator steel body. I have a brass body gold tone that I love, but this is a steel body. And this is the lick from Brand New Home, and a variation of this is on the new Bridget Demeyer record that isn't out yet, so here we go. So as you can see, it's just a simple kind of C9 chord in that kind of G position that you can play like that with a G over the third instead of the root, and then a drop D. And, you know, another person who uses this type of guitar to great effect is Lindsey Buckingham, you know, that kind of stuff on Rumors and that Fleetwood Mac record. So enjoy your, this is a relatively inexpensive resonator. Also, my gold tone is too. They're $350, $400 and if you spend some time with them, you can find some really great uses. They're inspiring for songwriting. This has a little pickup I've kind of taped on here. And I will be at Belcourt Taps and Tapas every Tuesday in February with Bridget Demeyer and Chris Donahue playing our little trio, shedding on her songs for her new record. And I'm going to be this Sunday, I'm going to be at Robert's Western World in Nashville Sunday night for the Americana Carnival, playing a solo set. So if you're in Nashville, come see me Sunday, come see me Tuesday. This is a resonator guitar. I love to play guitar. I'm Will Kimbrough. Visit me at willkimbrough.com and have a great week.